Hey guys, we are back, and I didn't really expect to go to the third-rung right now, but I guess I'm doing a side quest. Where am I going? Bargests, I have to kill Bargests, I think. 3 times. I've never found her. Where is she? Okay, so I'm gonna teleport. No. Can't I teleport? Change cloak to Doolin. What? That is weird. I always thought I could teleport. Kind of annoys me. Save data, change cloak to Doolin. Oh well. Normally I can teleport with flowers, but I guess right now I can't. And I don't have magic. How weird is that? Oh, wait. It's probably because of... I don't know why. Cannot use magic. Maybe because I'm in an area where there's usually like creatures. And right now there's none. Oh, I guess we're gonna level up. Level up before going to the next world. Why won't they allow me to teleport? It'd be so much easier to go and defeat more Bargests. Bargesses. Is there another creature left? Probably not, because the music's gone. Oh, I was hoping to get like an item or something. I'll skip all of those guys and I'm gonna head directly to its Bargests. All the fairies are gone, like the little elf guys. I wonder where they're at. The creatures are in the same spot now.
Oh.
more than one. Yes. All right. Yes, that was good. Maybe I should get Daru instead of Deburred. That's good. Okay. Let's move on. Although, maybe I should kill all of those guys, just in case. Do I keep a shield? Reach the field. Yeah, the monsters have changed, and we're positioned in the same spot the first time around. So I guess Keats... Well, I guess now I'm defeating monsters that
No.
I was going to say monsters that Keats was fighting, but I guess not. Oh, maybe I should go read the book again. Whoops, whoa. My bad. Whoa. I always had problems with that. Okay. How do I get out of here? Close. Alright. Bubble. Slime. Sleep. This guy. Okay. I guess Agma is good against Bargests. I think that's it. Good Agma? Agma, yeah. Agma is good against. I guess not. Okay, I'm going to the right spot. I guess I can attack him from farther away. I need to do a kick sit. Not sure I enjoy those side quests so much. I've already done this place pretty much thoroughly in the last videos. But oh well. I guess if I need to level up for the other worlds, it's good that I do it right now. Oh, this is the large field, right? Yeah, that's good. What? Oh my goodness! We're here! Okay. Oh, they even put the... Okay, so what am I supposed to use? Agma, right? Okay, Agma? Okay, let's try this. Probably to use eBay. this place so shiny? That doesn't do anything. Put him to sleep? How did I beat him the first time around? Oh, why would you use him instead? Okay, let's try this. I'm gonna try, I think it was with Keats Sid actually. So I'm gonna try that. Wait. That and unlock. This is very slow. Am I supposed to kill him or grab his spear? I'm gonna grab this for you anyways. I should have read the mission logo. There, that should do. That should do it. Oh my goodness! Those guys are screwing with me. Against Bargests, that does not work. Second Bargest has shield against that guy. Good one. Wow.
What?
Oh, I should have tried it. I wonder if the Timex and stuff. I was just hoping that the other Bargests wouldn't attack me. Looks like they will hide you. That should definitely be it. Oh, so I'm going back to town.
Thanks to you, the tap can keep on flowing. Or, here's your reward. You know, just a token of my appreciation and all that.
Press reward acquired, pulse tree nut. Warm tree nut. Cold tree nut. Super. Okay, you guys. So, I'm gonna cut right here. And don't forget to do the best you can do. Be the best you can be. And I'll see you in the next video. I think I'm gonna do the other mission. So, see y'all later.